Xoloitzcuintli, quite a mouthful, right? They are also known as Mexican hairless dogs. They have a unique appearance with their hairless bodies and wrinkly skin. They have been around for more than 3,000 years. They were considered sacred by the Aztecs and Mayans. They were believed to have healing powers and could ward off evil spirits.